results live to bring you today. Written in Jesus' wonderful name, I'm Angela Clinton of the beautiful island of Barbados, founder of Straightful Desert Ministry, Barbados. It's an honor for the blessed and Holy Spirit and to the Almighty God and Lord of my life, Jesus Christ. Thanks to my beloved sister in Christ, Sandra Cartwright, for making it possible for me to speak to you today. I come to tell somebody today, your blessings may have been delayed, but they're not denied. Hallelujah. Glory to God. What God has promised, He's able and will perform. God has made a promise to Father Abraham, commanded him to leave his familiar place, his family, friends, and everything, Father, and go with him to a land that he had prepared for him. You'll find that in Genesis chapter 12, and I'll read verses 1 to 240. The Lord said unto Abraham,
well, you are listening to LMI Worldwide Radio, and we were playing a recorded version of an awesome word from the Apostle Angela Clinton from Barbados. And you can hear that message in its entirety, a powerful message. Destiny has been delayed but not denied. And that will be broadcasted on the message from the Apostle at 10 p.m. tonight. We will be having that broadcast aired again at Saturday night at 10 p.m. And this upcoming week on Monday and Wednesday at 9 p.m. all times Eastern. So stay tuned to hear the fullness of this message on LMI Radio, Rivers of Light and Living Waters Radio. Go to our site at lm-international.us. Look up on the top where it says LMI Radio and hear the awesome word from the message of the Apostle at 10 p.m. Saturday and Monday and Wednesday at 9 p.m. God bless you. And have a wonderful day. I am your hostess, the Encourager.